The NVMe IP call from Desire Gateway is desired to access one SSD with a single command from a single user to achieve very high performance with a simple user interface. The MU NVMe IP call can support multiple commands for multiple users, enabling simultaneous user access to one NVMe SSD. The advantage of the conventional standard version ofNVMe IP call suggests no need for a CPU or external memory and the proven reference design that can demonstrate actual performance on real board are inherited by MU NVMe IP call. The MU NVMe IP call is ideal for application that you want to read and write at the same time due to the multiple user and simultaneous access requirements. For example,This is useful when you want to record data from sensor or camera while simultaneously reading it for monitoring or editing. It is also ideal for video recording devices that record from multiple cameras and other output sources to one NVMe SSD at the same time. It can be applied to pattern generator that can dynamically update pattern as needed while constantly reading pattern data.The performance demo of MU NVMe IP call is demonstrated on Xilinx KCU116 board with AB18 PCIe16 crossover adapter board to connect to the M2 NVMe SSD. Write and read at the same time, user 0 issue a write command and user 1 issue a read command with specified start address, transfer size, and data pattern.When the transfer starts, the transferred data of user 0 and user 1 are displayed every second. When the transfer is completed, each user transfer data size, execution time, and transfer rate will be displayed. 1208 MB per second for both simultaneous read and write access. For two write accesses from two users at the same time,We can measure 1134 MB per second per user while two users are simultaneously write to SSD. For two read accesses from two users at the same time. We can measure 1,369 MB per second per user while two users are simultaneously read from SSD. The total transfer speed for multi-user simultaneous access using MU NVMe IP call is almost the same as the performance result for single-user access with the standard NVMe IP call, which makes SSD performance more efficient.Achieving the highest possible throughput while sharing access among multi-user. The latest information of MU NVMe IP call is now available on our website. You can evaluate MU NVMe IP call actual performance on the Xilinx KCU116 board free of charge. For more information, please feel free to contact us from our website.